Yo guys, what's lagging? It's your boy ZVG, aka the Lag God. Come back with another banger video for y'all today, man. Amen. In this video, we're gonna be talking about the brand new event that just got announced, bro. New event, Rising Battle Broly, coming soon. So basically, what this is in an overview is a free-to-play event where we grind to get this man right here, the beast himself, Broly, but in his Fury form, I guess you could say, not his legendary Super Saiyan form. So, Rising Battle Broly is a high-level battle where the enemies become stronger every time you defeat them. By clearing the battle, you can get Z-Power of Sparking Broly Fury as rewards. Look forward to it. So, first thing first, it says a high-level battle. So, I'm hoping that this event is harder than the Legends Road event, because the Legends Road event, all we've been basically doing is using skip tickets to just grind it. So hopefully we can't use skip tickets in this one, so we can actually grind for it and it be hard and fun. Then it says the enemies. So I think we're gonna get multiple enemies to fight. And every time we defeat them, they get stronger and stronger. I think this might have a cap. Because if they just keep getting stronger and stronger again, then obviously they're going to be at a level that we can't touch. So I think the cap would be around level 2000 right there, hopefully. And by clearing the battle, you can get Z power sparking Broly. So for the battles, we will get Z power for Broly, but how much Z power do we get? That's the question. Hopefully they put it to where a decent amount you can get from the highest level, so that we are kind of forced to play the highest level. Because the highest level is going to be hard and challenging. And that's the goal. Because the content we've had so far has been easy. So we need some hard and fun challenging content. So hopefully this event will be good. Alright, this game is going on the right track. This game is going on the right track so far. Ever since Legends Road came out, they've been going on the right track. So hopefully they do an amazing job with this and execute it well. And yeah, let's look forward to this, guys. Make sure y'all are ready. But I'm going to talk about the next thing I want to talk about in this video. Hey, guys. All right, so we back. And Dragon Ball Legends won App Store's Best of 2018, guys. Yes, Dragon Ball Legends won App Store of 2018, which means, free rewards. So, in addition to Google Play's Best of 2018, we have placed in the Japanese App Store's Best of 2018. So, Google Play's Best of 2018 and Japan's App Store of 2018. So, you know we're about to get some fire, bro. Once again, thank you for your continuous support. Please look forward to a celebration campaign. Alright, so, this means that we won't get 1000 CC off the bat. That's good. We'll probably get more because it's a campaign, so it's gonna go in like days, I think. So this is very good. So you'll probably get more than 1000 CC, some items or something, I'm not sure. But whatever they do, it's going to be good because it's free. We can't complain about freeness. Alright, but congratulations to Dragon Ball Legends for ranking best in Google Play Store and Japanese App Store. And yeah, man. So we have a lot of stuff to look forward to. We have that Broly event coming. We have probably the Broly banner that's coming. And the campaign reward. Alright, guys. So, that's it. That's been it for this video. If you enjoy, make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.